tax authorities have begun to investigate people named in the Panama Papers, including Argentina's Macri, Mexico's Peña Nieto, and many more. Dilma Rousseff will present her defense before the Congressional Special Commission analyzing her impeachment. Legislators, activists, and Mercosur parliamentarians are in Argentina today to visit Milagro Sala in prison. And Greece has begun to deport refugees to Turkey under the deal reached between Turkey and the EU.